see you on your break at the same time as me. When's your break over? Oh, that's in 5 minutes. Okay. Good and bad to be back, don't you think? Like I'm glad things are getting more back to normal, but yeah, back to the grind, you know. Yeah. Are you sure you're okay? You look like really pale. You're not sick, are you? Oh, okay, good. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's stressful. I'm sorry to hear. Do you want me to get you a water or something? No. You have a water bottle? Okay, I know when I'm feeling stressed, it helps. It helps to like take some deep breaths. Yeah? Yeah. No one else is in here. No one's gonna see. No one cares. Don't be embarrassed. It's fine. It's fine. Come on. Come on. I'll do it with you. I'll do it with you. Okay. You ready? Okay. Alright, we're gonna breathe in. 1, 2, 3. Let's do it again, Come on, it's fine. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you feel better? What have you been doing with your time, like in quarantine? Netflix? Yeah, me too. Tons. I watched Avatar The Last Airbender for the first time. You've seen it, right? Yeah. Like most people. I think our age, most people have seen it. But I never watched it, and my friend, Maria? Yeah, you know her. She was like, oh yeah, you should totally watch it. And I was like, I guess I'll give it a try. Like, I'll like watch a couple episodes and see what I think. Oh my god, I watched the whole thing in like a month. Yeah. I've also been watching, the season 2 of The Umbrella Academy came out. You haven't seen it? I think I watched the first season like on a complete whim. Like Netflix just suggested it and I was like, okay, why not? It's pretty good. It's fun. It's a good show. Yeah. And oh, our libraries are open. Have you like been reading? Yeah, I'm like, I don't want to spend all my money getting books from Amazon Prime, but I totally like this close to spending all my money on books. But the library is like kind of open again. So what they're doing is you can like sign up online and you like register your library number and you request a book and they'll put it on hold for you, and then you schedule a time and you just go to the library. You have to like wear your mask and stuff, of course, and you just go, and you can't even like really go in, you just go like to the library, to the lobby of the library, lobby of the library, tongue twisters, and they have like these sketchy brown bags, and you can pick up your book or books. You don't have to like talk to the librarian, you just grab the bag with your name on it, take the books home. Yeah, I'm so glad they figured out a way. Oh, I've been missing the library. Oh, okay. It was so good to see you on your break. I'm so glad they overlapped. We usually don't overlap. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I hope you have a good rest of your day. Yeah. Hopefully I'll see you soon.